Iverson has 8 points, eight assists, and three blocks. So he has really been the top player for the East, and maybe in the entire game. Nash trying to defend Iverson. Getting a little fancy out here, and he can do it. Off the rim, right, with a quick pass to Fisher. 3-on-1 break, and Kobe Bryant doesn't get the layup, but draws the foul, and he'll shoot a pair. Kobe Bryant with the foul.
Now, this is just Iverson measuring Steve Nash right here. Let's face it. No one guy's going to stop him off the dribble penetration. He blew by Nash, got down into the lane, and then forced up a tough shot.